We need to talk.
This is what you want to talk about right now. Why?
Because you make me share everything, that's why.
Why are we doing this?
Why are we doing what? Using my Old Spice moisturized with shea butter body wash?
All I wanted was to use your body wash.
And all I wanted was to have a body wash. Men have skin too.
Just a moment. I am still setting of the up. Thank you for waiting, my Captain Plague guys and gals. Something's not right. Well, I guess looks like everything's in place. So, let's tap in my Luigi Amiibo. Fabius. I got this Luigi Amiibo at the same time as my Link Amiibo that I trained last time. 1,000 gold! Alright, Fabius, let's chain you up. I feel more confident in my Luigi than I did with my Link. Although, last time, 404 didn't seem to really need me to show him how to play a Link. So, the goodly Battlefield. Hello to my one viewer. How are you doing today? Luigi. And then, I forget which all it is that I use usually. The Waluigi one, I guess.
Luigi.
I'm gonna teach him to go for those misfires all of the time. All right, the first level up. Where are all my misfires? And using his Luigi missile to recover reminds me of a certain viewer.
Luigi wins! Start the battle!
Alright. Let's do a few Luigi. More dittos, and then, I'm wondering if I should play some Fox, or if I just want to leave that as a surprise to the very end. Come on, Luigi guy. Fabius, learn to recover. My controller is acting up right now. Oh, that takes me back to a cash play video that I did years ago. Back in high school with some friends. Alright, last ditto.
Luigi. Three, two, one, go!
I did not input the left direction. Stood there and took it. I pressed the B button, I did not do a side smash. I wonder when he's gonna learn to start using that side B to recover. There's nothing I can do to help this Amiibo right now. It's just gonna have to learn on its own. I think I'm gonna bust out a character that I haven't really played on these streams, my Mi Brawler. I thought that could have been really good. Just a shame that I didn't get. Ha! I put in the opposite direction of... I should have been able to recover there, but the game just decided not to let me. Seriously, what is up with this? I'm actually getting worried that it won't be able to recover at all. Hey, man. You haven't done anything to warrant taunting. Oh, of course it misfires for him, like, across three games for me, though, it just doesn't, it just refuses to do that for me. Look at my boot! The Pokemon Stadium.
Start the battle.
I know that I can do a lot better with me, Brawler. It's just that unfortunately the game deemed me not able to. Hopefully this game it'll actually decide that I can actually play. Aside from that, I mean, like, have you guys ever had that experience where, like, you know you can do a lot better, but for whatever reason, you just can't reach it? I most commonly associate that feeling with Team Fortress 2 as... I played that game for a long time. I logged in over 2,000 hours, and that was really the first time that I had that sort of feeling that I can recall. Why do you refuse to turn it around? I know you can turn it around. And of course it does a beat reversal just completely without my own input. What is... There's something very strange going on, man. It's not just me complaining or jawning. Although, if you consider controller issues to be jawning, then I think you need to work on your definition. I know that Luigi AIs are not that stupid normally. They use their side Bs to recover. How many times already has Fabius failed to recover because he refuses to use side B?
Start the battle! B-Roller!
Ah. felt that charge a little bit that time. Into junk. Just a second, please and thank you. Alright, now which stage should we do next? Smashville!
Stop the battle!
Last game with the Brawler, then I'll change to someone else. You guys think I should standardize my training regimen?
Go!
Seismic toss! Ah! Of course it turns it around there! I thought that would kill. Whew. Thankfully, in spite of it refusing to do precisely what I say, I've managed to recover. I know that you're capable of a lot more, Fabius. You're a Luigi, and Luigi's got some pretty good but technical stuff to him. I mean, there was a zero-to-death combo that was going around for a little while. I guess... the Unova Pokemon League.
Start battle! Simon!
Simon Belmont! Can you get through my impenetrable wall of axes? He's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. Fabius, don't get defeated by spammed axes. I mean, I guess he didn't get defeated by spammed axes. He's having just a hard time dealing with the projectiles. But he's gotta learn! Hey! Using the side B to recover! At last! I guess our next one will be Town and City.
Start the battle! Simon!
What you gonna do? Hey, consider it a second chance. Ha! I had so much time to react, but I was in the middle of something else. Another down tilt attack in the follow-up, but for some reason didn't register. Thought that was it. That was it?
Simon wins.
Still one of my favorites. Freaking Simon Belmont's in the game. It still amazes me. That was very questionable. Let's see. I wonder, is Midgar actually a little bit bigger than Battlefield? What's the size comparison between Midgar and Battlefield? Because if there is a size difference, then maybe Midgar could be a good legal stage? Simon Belmont Amiibo! It doesn't seem like Fabius has figured out that he needs to get in to be able to beat me as Simon Belmont! He keeps on trying to match me from far away. I am an unstoppable amiibo killing machine!
I vanquish the darkness!
It bothers me how Simon's fingers clip through the chain links in his left hand, you know, on our right side. Oh, no, I didn't want to choose that stage.
Stock battle! Stock battle!
I guess one more game as Simon, and then we're gonna change to something else!
Three, two, one! Go!
Be gone!
some good air dodge. Off the top by axes. Come on, man. You totally could have recovered from that. I'm sure that I'm leaving open spots of openness that he just is not exploiting.
I fight with the darkness!
I guess we'll go as the purple space dragon. I was very presumptuous there. Fireballs! I thought that I landed back on the ledge and I was trying to shield roll away. Seriously, where is he getting all these double jumps from? Because he's definitely not being able to land. I guess that was worth it. I don't count that as a legit victory because I wanted to do something different at that very last second there.
Stop battle! Ridley!
Yeah, get gimped. Yeah! I got the tech chase. Oh! Bouncing fireballs. And yay!
Start the battle!
One more game with Ridley. Come to me. Looks like he still hasn't learned the value of edge guarding, probably because he doesn't realize his recovery is better than it out to be. I am not going out to a dash attack from Luigi. I was able to shield that. I'm very certain of that.
Luigi wins! Stop the battle!
Hashtag DLC.
Three, two, one, go!
Chomp chomp champ. There's the stack. Still keep on getting mixed up between the neutral B and the side B, which one is which. When I want to charge up the side B, I end up using the neutral B. I still need to get used to that. Based on how the previous streams have gone, we're about halfway to getting Fabius to level 50. That was a good one, if I do say so myself. Fabius doesn't really seem to follow. And when I say follow, I mean he doesn't seem to follow you around the battlefield, try to close the distance. Thank you. Deadwood. Bite, bite, bite. Bite, bite, bite. Bite the booty. I really like Saffron City. One of my favorite stages from the original Smash Bros. Just unfortunate that it can't be legal.
Battle.
I suppose one more game with Piranha Plant, and then I'm gonna bust out the belly.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my god. And championship. Just chose not to follow up on that throw. Not even anything basic. No! Oh my god! Oh! Yay! You know, a thought occurs to me. Piranha Plants are a part of Bowser's army, right? I mean, they already are sentient, but could you keep them as pets in the Mario universe? I mean, sure, it'd be dangerous to have something that could bite you into pieces. I'm sure that won't deter some people, though. The Fountain of Dreams! It's belly time! I thought for sure that the cannonball, after redirecting it, would hit him. Due to the end, because of the input buffer, I taunted, you know, even though I probably, you know, in other Smash games, that probably wouldn't have happened. Oh, of course he misfires all the way back in. Head first into my belly! He seriously blocked that with a measly up air? Three stocked with the King K. Rool. The King Krool.
King K. Rool wins. Stock battle.
King K. Rool again? Clap, clap. I wonder if the charging affects the aftermath of the first hit for the up smash. My crown! Now, well, it'll come back. You think that can stop me? I am King K. Rool! What sort of fool do you take me for?
Come on.
I should have been able to recover from that, but it didn't matter that much because... I did not up air dodge upwards. Vacuum effect was still active. Bonk. I guess we'll go to town and city.
Start battle.
Can't get enough of that King K. Rool. I need to step away for just a bit. Have I not been streaming to Captain Playguy this entire time? Thank you. Okay, I'm back. I wasn't holding it down that long. Oh, come on, I should have been able to jump and recover. Oh, come on! And a good old bonk. Boink! Belly! Pressing A, and my controller was trying to find the switch. Seriously, what's going on? My controller should not be malfunctioning this much. I bought this switch just for Smash Bros. Ultimate, which was like a month, almost 2 months ago. And this has been a long-standing issue for a while, you know, because I did travel with the Switch. There shouldn't have been any damage to it, but there were issues with it even before that. Leaving yourself open to get gimped. And of course, somehow, it would change the direction of the downbeat, even though I can never do that intentionally. Oh god! belly! Let's go to the battle field.
Start the battle.
More of the King K. Rool. Now he's starting to follow up. Or maybe he's been doing that and I just didn't notice it sooner. You just perfectly mirrored my movements to avoid the vacuum suck. You gotta watch out for those. And I need to watch out for that. Gotta get that, yeah! I guess I'll play some, a little bit of Crom. A Crom bone. Right. First stock with Crom. That was supposed to be an up tilt, not an up smash.
I'll end you.
Come on. Ah. Finally, you're gonna lose that stock.
How about this? I'll end you.
I'm sorry that nobody has come so far for your stream, Fabius. I guess you're nobody's first. Yeah! Why'd you let it happen again? In that chaos, I didn't see how he managed to get all the way back up. Let's play a little bit of Wolf too. Not that it'll be that much preparation against the Fox. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. I had it diagonally upwards. Okay, I gotta really focus here if I want to. No way! What's supposed to be the differences between the first Pokemon Stadium and the second Pokemon Stadium in Smash Bros? Whoa. At least with hazards off. Excuse me, how did my jab not connect? Okay, that raid was really, really questionable. I wanted to follow up on that, but I was not allowed to because of this stupid controller. Oh, you reached level 50, eh? I thought that I was the one that was going off to the right, not Fabius. Not good, not good, not good. Oh, come on, how? Ah, well, it's time for the finale. Alright, Fabius. Let's see if you can handle my blisteringly fast fox. After a few more of these streams, I ought to be able to do my own tournaments. Get out of here. That's impossible. What? Wow, I don't think I've ever chained together five or four of those up airs together. Impossible in the middle of a roll. Lied to.
This is Fox. Returning to base.
Thankfully, it didn't cost me the game.
Stock battle. Fox.
So, first game goes to me. This is a best of five. As is the tradition for said, at least my last time. Spending too much taunting, not enough fighting. That's impossible. I hit first. very odd hitboxes, but I was probably dead at almost anything at that percentage anyway. Really? There's something fishy going on here, cuz why is he getting all of the good misfires? Okay, how? How does that work? In the middle of a roll, so I really don't understand how. Please, no. Please, no. How many of those have I survived? Three? This could be the last game. Yeah! All right, come on. I should have been able to attack sooner than he could have. How's that, Fabius? Nice to be able to take down an amiibo of mine. Ooh, I am finished for the time being. Yes, I would like to return to the amiibo menu because I would like to save Fabius' progression. I suppose that'll be it for today. Thank you for virtually no one for watching this stream live. I'll see you guys for the next training amiibo stream soon. Bye.